I get how people could be mad about this. I get how it can be upsetting and how you guys might think that this is wrong. But at the end of the day, if you can get away with something like this, I can't even be mad at you. You have scammed the system that has scammed us for centuries. What's good, YouTube? I hope you guys are doing well. Today's video is going to be a fun one because today we're gonna be discussing faking your degree. Yes, I'm talking about faking your college degree because there are people who are literally getting a fake or pretending like they have a college degree when they don't and getting hired at companies. And y'all, I had to film a video about it because personally, I think this is the biggest, the finesse of a lifetime. Let's just dive right into it. I'm just gonna share with you guys my thoughts on everything and give you guys some background on what I'm even talking about. And I wanna, of course, hear y'all's opinions. So let me know in the comments down below what you guys think about this. Do you guys think this is a finesse or do you guys think that this is fucked up? Like, let me know what y'all think because I'm very curious to know and I wanna have a conversation about it. So basically, a few days ago, someone sent me this tweet, and I'm sure a lot of you guys probably seen it. It blew up pretty recently. I think it was like last week. So this person tweeted, they said, I had a job start out at 65,000, then I got promoted and got a raise to 80K in 3 months. I lied about having a degree, LOL, they never checked. So lie on that application today is my point. The funny thing is, I had heard about people doing this before. Well, first of all, backing up. The fact that this person tweeted this publicly and the fact that it has gone viral and they still have yet to take it down is absolutely crazy to me. Like, that is, you gotta be so bold to just not care and to just trust that your job is never gonna find that tweet. Because I'm telling you guys, once this person's job finds this tweet, they're gonna be fired. There's no way that their job, like at this point, at this day and age, it's so easy for companies to find your tweets, you know? That being said, I have heard of people doing this before and I've heard it kind of joked about mainly, like I haven't actually heard a success story of it working, but you know, when you think about it, right? Like when you, if you go and put, I could go and take my resume and put that I went to this Harvard Law School and have a degree, a PhD or a master's in law or whatever. And realistically, the likelihood of a company actually checking and verifying that you have that degree, I would think is pretty low. Like when you think about it, I've heard people talk about this before. I don't think most companies are checking. And again, it's a gamble, don't get me wrong. I'm not telling you guys to go and do this. But, you know, theoretically, if I were to go and try this out, I don't think I would get caught either. And if we're being real here, especially for really big companies who are getting thousands of applicants a year and hiring hundreds of people a year, do these companies really have time to go and check and make sure everyone actually has a degree? But like even thinking about me for my internship, like you guys know I interned for Amazon and you know, of course one of the internship requirements was that I was in college, but besides it saying that I was in college on my resume, I don't think they had any way of actually knowing if I was in college. Like they didn't check my transcript, they didn't check for my classes, like they didn't check anything. So you know, realistically, it's pretty easy to fake that shit. I'm gonna just be real with y'all, it's pretty easy to write that you went to whatever school on your resume and say you have a degree. And even then, I've seen people, what I've been hearing is that people are going so far as to actually get, like buy a fake degree, like Photoshop their name on a degree. So like, it's pretty easy when you think about it. These days, you can pretty much get away with anything. Like, people buy fake IDs. Now I'm learning people are buying fake degrees. Like, at the end of the day, unless the company actually goes in, and all companies have a way of actually doing this. Like, companies can go to your school and verify that you're in the system, verify that you were in the directory, verify that you graduated in the year that you said you graduated. But if we're being real here, I don't think these companies are doing that. Especially at these really big companies, because who has the time for that? I don't know, y'all. I'm just really thinking about this. And this is a finesse. Like, this is an absolute finesse. And you guys can sit here and you guys may completely disagree. You guys might think this is unethical. You guys might think this is fucked up. And I get it. Trust me. I do. Because you know, I'm sitting here in student loan debt. I'm thousands of dollars in student loan debt. And it's kind of crazy because there's people out here who are getting jobs and faking their degree. So I get how people could be mad about this. I get how it can be upsetting and how you guys might think that this is wrong. But at the end of the day, if you can get away with something like this, I can't even be mad at you. You have scammed the system that has scammed us for centuries or for decades, you know? Like, because at the end of the day, I'm very vocal about this on my channel. I think college is a scam in itself. You know, you see people who are getting in thousands of dollars in student loan debt, working their ass off for a degree, and they're not even seeing the benefits of it. They graduate and they still cannot find a job. So when I think about the institution of college and I think about the price tag that comes with that degree, they're businesses before they are institutions of education. Like, that's their businesses. You know, when you think about it, they're charging us. You guys can see there's universities out here charging you guys the exact same amount in tuition for y'all to be taking classes on Zoom. So in my opinion, if you can scam the scam that is college, if you can scam the system yourself, I gotta give it to you. You finesse the system. I don't think that there's anything wrong with it, personally, for me. And that's why I'm kind of curious to hear y'all's opinions, because maybe I sound a little crazy for thinking that there's nothing wrong with it. And again, I can see how people could be upset with it because, you know, if you've paid thousands of dollars for a degree and you've worked your ass off and then you're seeing someone over here benefiting and faking like they had a degree, I can see why you'd be upset. But at the end of the day, I cannot be mad at this person. I cannot be mad at them because, shit, if I would have thought to do that, if I would have been, I personally would not ever be bold enough to do something like that. But if I knew I'd get away with it, whatever, I would do it too. And when you look at her, when you look at this person's tweet, like, you can see they started off at 65K and in 3 months they got a promotion to 80K. So apparently this person doing a kick-ass job at what they do. So that kind of just speaks to the value of a degree. You know, in my opinion, I've talked about this before on my channel, a lot of people would disagree. Like, a degree to me is a piece of paper that said that you paid $1,000 to go to university. That's all it is to me. For me personally, the degree I got did nothing to actually teach me the skills that I needed to learn to do my job well. I've learned more from my time outside the classroom than I ever did in my time inside the classroom. And a lot of people like to come at me and be like, oh, well, that's your own fault. That's not the case for a lot of us. And I get it. But I think I've been seeing lately that more people are on the other end of it, where they really feel like they were robbed, right? They were scammed into, oh, you have to get a degree, you have to get this education. But in reality, like, you didn't really learn anything, because you're seeing people who are getting a fake degree and they're doing just as well. At the end of the day, I think that there is value in having a degree. I've said this before, you know, a degree is going to open a lot of doors for you. You see this person who had to fake a degree to get the door open for her. But at the end of the day, it's not the knowledge that opened the door for her. The only reason that door opened for her is because she said she had a piece of paper that she didn't have. So I know, when you really think about it, it's just kind of crazy. I think as the more, you know, I think especially now in this generation, I think we're really finding that idea of us having more worth after we've done the college thing is a little bit of a scam. I'm not encouraging you guys to go and fake your degree and go say fuck school and just go get a fake degree, but I'm definitely just encouraging you guys to kind of think about things critically when you guys think about school and your education, and kind of realize that, you know, while a degree is very valuable, and I think that a lot of you guys should go and get your degree, it's just a means to an end. All a degree is for a lot of people. I'm not saying for everyone, because I know a lot of schools are great. There's a lot of great schools out there, and there's a lot of fields where you really do need the knowledge, right? I would hate for my doctor to go and get a fake degree and somehow get hired as a doctor. That's a different story. But for a lot of these business type careers, for a lot of different careers that don't really require, for a lot of careers, the knowledge that you can actually learn to do a kick-ass job in your career comes outside of a college classroom, point blank period. So let me know in the comments down below what you guys think. Do you guys agree with me? I know a lot of you guys probably disagree with me, so definitely let me know in the comments. I wanna have a discussion. I want to see what you guys think about this. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Of course, make sure you guys have subscribed if you guys haven't already. I have new videos coming out every Sunday, all about career, college, life, student loans. And yeah, make sure you guys have subscribed and make sure you guys have hit the notification bell so you guys don't miss any videos. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed and I'll see you guys in the next one.